This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pula or Pola Croatian pronunciation. 5 Economy 6 Sport 7 Tourism 8 Transport 9 Nearby Towns and Villages 10 International Relations 101 Twin Towns, Sister Cities 11 See also 12 Notable People 13 References 131 Bibliography 13 11 Further Reading 132 Notes 14 External Links History Prehistory Evidence of the presence of Homo erectus 1 million year ago has been found in the cave of Sandalja near Pula, Pola pottery from the Neolithic period 6000-2000 BC, indicating human settlement, has been found around Pula, Pola in the Bronze Age 1800-1000 BC. A new type of settlement appeared in Istria, called grading, or hill-top fortifications. Many late Bronze Age bone objects, such as tools for smoothing and drilling, sewing needles, as well as spiral bronze pendants, have been found in the area around Pula, Pola. The type of materials found in Bronze Age sites in Istria connects these with sites along the Danube. The inhabitants of Istria in the Bronze Age are known as Proto-Illyrians. Greek pottery and a part of a statue of Apollo have been found, attesting to the presence or influence of Greek culture. Greek tradition attributed the foundation of Poli to the Colchians, mentioned in the context of the story of Jason and Medea, who had stolen the Golden Fleece. The Colchians, who had chased Jason into the northern Adriatic, were unable to catch him and ended up settling in a place they called Poli, signifying city of refuge. Ancient period. The Roman arena in Pula. Sketch of Pula arena from the year 1728. In classical antiquity, it was inhabited by the Histri, a Venetic or Illyrian tribe recorded by Strabo in the 1st century AD. The Istrian peninsula was conquered by the Romans in 177 BC, starting a period of Romanization. The town was elevated to colonial rank between 46-45 BC as the 10th region of the late Roman Republic, under Julius Caesar. During that time the town grew and had at its zenith a population of about 30,000. It became a significant Roman port with a large surrounding area under its jurisdiction. During the civil war of 42 BC of the triumvirate of Octavian, Mark Antony and Lepidus against Caesar's assassins Brutus and Cassius, the town took the side of Cassius, since the town had been founded by Cassius Longinus, brother of Cassius. After Octavian's victory, the town was demolished. It was soon rebuilt at the request of Octavian's daughter Julia and was then called Colonia Pietas Iulia Pola Pollentia Herculania. The colony was part of Venetia et Histria, a region of Roman Italy. Great classical constructions were built, of which a few remain. A great amphitheatre, Pula Arena, was constructed between 27 BC to 68 AD, much of it still standing to this day. The Romans also supplied the city with a water supply and sewage systems. They fortified the city with a wall with 10 gates. A few of these gates still remain: the triumphal arch of the Serhi, the gate of Hercules in which the names of the founders of the city are engraved, and the twin gates. During the reign of Emperor Septimius Severus, the name of the town was changed into Res Publica Palensis. The town was the site of Crispus Caesar's execution in 326 AD and Gallus Caesar's execution in 354 AD. In 425 AD, the town became the center of a bishopric, attested by the remains of foundations of a few religious buildings. Middle Ages Chapel of St. Mary Formosa. Pula Fortress. After the fall of the Western Roman Empire, the city and region were attacked by the Ostrogoths, Pula being virtually destroyed by Odoacer, a Germanic Fodorati general in 476 AD. The town was ruled by the Ostrogoths from 493 to 538 AD when their rule ended. Pula came under the rule of the Exarchate of Ravenna 540-751. During this period, Pula prospered and became the major port of the Byzantine fleet and integral part of the Byzantine Empire. The Basilica of St. Mary Formosa was built in the 6th century from 788 on. Pola was ruled by the Frankish Empire under Charlemagne. With the introduction of the feudal system under the Franks, it was part of the Kingdom of Italy. Pola became the seat of the elective counts of Istria until 1077. The town was taken in 1148 by the Venetians, and in 1150 Pola swore allegiance to the Republic of Venice, thus becoming a Venetian possession for centuries thereafter. The city's fate and fortunes were tied to those of Venetian power. power it was conquered by the Pisans in 1192 but soon reconquered by the Venetians in 1238. Pope Gregory IX formed an alliance between Genoa and Venice against the Empire, and consequently against Pisa too, as Pola had sided with the Pisans. The city was sacked by the Venetians in 1243. It was destroyed again in 1267 and again in 1397 when the Genoese defeated the Venetians in a naval battle. Pola then slowly went into decline. This decay was accelerated by the infighting of local families, the ancient Roman Sergi family and the Ionitasi 1258-1271, and the clash between Venice and Genoa for the control of the city and its harbour late 13th and 14th centuries. In 1291, by the Peace of Treviso, Patriarch Raimondo della Torre gained the city as part of the secular realm of the Patriarchate of Aquileia, only to lose it to Venice in 1331, which then held it until its downfall in 1797. Pola is quoted by the Italian poet Dante Alighieri, who had visited Pola, in the Divine Comedy, Si come a Pola, presso del Carnero, Citalia chiud e I suoi termini bagna, or as Pola, along the Quarnero, that marks the end of Italy and bathes its boundaries. Venetian, Napoleonic and early Habsburg rule. The Venetians took over Pola in 1331 and would rule the city until 1797. During the 14th, 15th and 16th centuries, Pola was attacked and occupied by the Genoese, the Hungarian army and the Habsburgs. Several outlying medieval settlements and towns were destroyed. In addition to war, the plague, malaria and typhoid ravaged the city. By the 1750s there were only 3,000 inhabitants left in ancient city, an area now covered with weeds and ivy. With the collapse of the Venetian Republic in 1797 following Napoleon's Treaty of Campo Formio, the city became part of the Habsburg monarchy. It was invaded again in 1805 after the French had defeated the Austrians. It was included in the French Empire of Napoleon as part of the Kingdom of Italy, then placed directly under the French Empire's Illyrian provinces, Austrian littoral province and union with Italy. Pula Riviera in 1904. Austro-Hungarian dreadnoughts at Pola in 1813. Pola with Istria came back to the Austrian Empire under the Compromise of 1867. The town, under the original Italian name, Pola, remained in Austria-Hungary until the latter's defeat and dissolution in 1918 under Austrian rule. Pola regained prosperity. Its large natural harbour became Austria's main naval base and a major shipbuilding centre. It was chosen for the base in 1859 by Hans Birch Dahlerup, a Danish admiral in the service of Austria. Subsequently, Pola grew from a fading provincial town into an industrial city. The famous island of Brioni in Croatian, renamed Brijuni, to the south of Pola became the summer vacation resort of Austria's Habsburg royal family in World War I. The port was the main base for Austro-Hungarian dreadnoughts and other naval forces of the empire during this period. Many inhabitants were Italian-speaking. The 1910 Austrian census recorded a city population of 58,562, 458% Italian-speaking, 152% Croatian. The rest were mostly German-speaking military. Following the collapse of Austria-Hungary in 1918, Pola and the whole of Istria, except the territory of Castua Castiv, returned to Italy. Pola became the capital of the Province of Pola. The decline in population after World War I was mainly due to economic difficulties caused by the withdrawal of Austro-Hungarian military and bureaucratic facilities and the dismissal of workers from the shipyard under the Italian fascist government of Benito Mussolini. Non-Italians, especially Croatian residents who came to Pola under Austro-Hungarian rule, faced stringent political and cultural repression because they had now to integrate themselves into the Kingdom of Italy and learn the Italian language. Many left the city and went back to the newly created Yugoslavia, where their homes were after the collapse of Fascist Italy in 1943. The city was occupied by the German Wehrmacht and remained a base for U-boats. Consequently, the city was subjected to repeated Allied bombing from 1942 to 1944. In the last phase of the war, Pola saw the arrest, deportation and execution of people suspected of aiding the partisans, who together with the Yugoslav communists killed many soldiers and civilians. Post-World War II and modern-era Pula University building. For 2 years after 1945, Pola was administered by the Allied military government for occupied territories. AMG Pola formed an enclave within South Istria that was occupied by Yugoslavia since 1945. With the help of Churchill, the AMG was occupied by a company of the United States 351st Infantry and a British battalion of the 24th Guards Brigade. Istria was partitioned into occupation zones until the region became officially united with the Socialist Federal Republic of Yugoslavia SFR Yugoslavia on 15 September 1947. Under terms of the Paris Peace Treaties, the city became part of the SFR Yugoslavia. Upon the ratification of the Paris Peace Treaties on 15 September 1947, which also created the Free Territory of Trieste that ultimately reverted to Italy, initially Pola's population of 45,000 was largely made up of ethnic Italians. However, between December 1946 and September 1947, most of the Italian residents fled to Italy during the Istrian exodus. Subsequently, the city's Croatian name, Pula, became the official name. Today, the city of Pola or Pula is officially bilingual, hence both Pula or Pola are official names since the collapse of Yugoslavia in 1991. Pula Pola has been part of the newly created Republic of Croatia. Geography and climate. Aerial view of the city Varadela Marina. The city lies on and beneath seven hills on the inner part of a wide gulf and a naturally well-protected port depth up to 38 meters 125. Islands SV Girolam and Kozada, city areas Stinjan, Stignano, Veli Vrh, Monte Grande and Siena with its Kaiserwald forest, from the east area Monteserpo, Valmade, Busolar and Valdebic, from the south with the old gas works, commercial port Veruta and island Veruta, and from the west Varadela, Lungomare and Musil protected from the north by the mountain chain of Alps as well the inner highland. The climate is humid subtropical Köppen climate classification, CFA, very pleasant, with the highest air temperature averaging 24. Climate data for Pula month January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year average high degree C degree F 1050 10 50 10 5 0 13 55 16 61 21 70 25 77 28 82 28 82 24 75 20 68 14 57 10 50 1825 6485. Average low degree C degree F 2 36 2 36 4 39 8 46 12 54 16 61 18 64 18 64 15 59 12 54 7 45 4 39 98 496. Average rainfall in inches 78,307 64 252 65 256 70 276 56 22 53 209 48 189 75 295 85 335 85 335. 80,315,112,441,871,343. Source, Euroweather. Population. Historical population. Year pop plus or minus percent 1857 3628. 1922% 1880 25,390 1,395% 1890 31,498 241% 1900 36,143 147% 1910 59,498 646% 1921 38,591 -351% 1931 44,219 146% 1948 20,812 -529% 1953 28,259 358% 1961 37,099 313% 1971 47,156 271% 1981 56,153 191% 1991 62,378 111% 2001 58,594 -61% 2011 57,765 -14% Census data. Pula Harbor. Pula. Pula is the largest city in Istria County, with a metropolitan area of 90,000 people. The city itself has 57,460 residents. Census 2011, while the metropolitan area includes Barban, Barbana 2,802 residents, Fasana, 3,050 residents, Lisnyan, Lisignano 2,945 residents, Marcana, Marciana 3,903 residents, Medulin, Medellino 6,004 residents, Svetvincenat, Savincenti 2,218 residents and Vodnyan, Dignanon 5,651 residents. Its population density is 1.09327 inhabitants per square kilometer, 2.8316 per square. Were born and 594 deceased, with a natural population decrease of -0.219% and vital index of 7,845. The majority of its citizens are Croats, representing 7,014% of the population. 2011 census. The largest ethnic minorities are 3,454 Serbs, 601%, 2,545 autochthonous Italians, 443%, 2,011 Bosniaks, 35%, 549 Slovenians, 0.96%. Sites. Pula Arena exterior. Punta Varadela Arch of Serhi. The Temple of Augustus. Pulpit decoration at the Pula Archaeological Museum. The city is best known for its many surviving ancient Roman buildings, the most famous of which is its first century amphitheatre, which is among the six largest surviving Roman arenas in the world and locally known as the Arena. This is one of the best preserved amphitheatres from antiquity and is still in use today during summer film festivals. During the World War II Italian fascist administration, there were attempts to dismantle the arena and move it to mainland Italy, which were quickly abandoned due to the costs involved. Two other notable and well-preserved ancient Roman structures are the 1st century AD Triumphal Arch, the Arch of the Serhi, and the Coa Val Temple of Rome and Augustus, built in the 1st century AD, built on the Forum during the reign of the Roman Emperor Augustus. The twin gates Porta Gemina is one of the few remaining gates after the city walls were pulled down at the beginning of the 19th century. It dates from the mid-2nd century, replacing an earlier gate. It consists of two arches, columns, a plain architrave and a decorated frieze. Close by are a few remains of the old city wall. The Gate of Hercules dates from the 1st century. At the top of the single arch one can see the bearded head of Hercules, carved in high relief, and his club. On the adjoining Vesua, a damaged inscription, close to the club, contains the names of Lucius Calpurnius Piso and Gaius Cassius Longinus, who were entrusted by the Roman Senate to found a colony at the site of Pula. Thus it can be deduced that Pula was founded between 47 and 44 BC. The Augustan Forum was constructed in the 1st century BC, close to the sea in Roman times. It was surrounded by temples of Jupiter, Juno and Minerva. This Roman commercial and administrative center of the city remained the main square of classical and medieval Pula. Pula it still is the main administrative and legislative center of the city. The Temple of Roma and Augustus is still preserved today. A part of the back wall of the Temple of Juno was integrated into the communal palace in the 13th century. Two Roman theaters have withstood the ravages of time. The smaller one, diameter c 50 meters, 2nd century AD near the center, the larger one, diameter c 100 meters, 1st century AD on the southern edge of the city. The city's old quarter of narrow streets, lined with medieval and Renaissance buildings, are still surfaced with ancient Roman paving stones. The Byzantine Chapel of St. Mary Formosa was built in the 6th century before 546 in the form of a Greek cross, resembling the churches in Ravenna. It was built by Deacon Maximilian, who became later Archbishop of Ravenna. It was, together with another chapel, part of a Benedictine abbey that was demolished in the 16th century. The floors and the walls are decorated with 6th century mosaics. The decoration bears some resemblance to the mausoleum of Galla Placidia at Ravenna. The wall over the door contains a Byzantine carved stone panel. The 15th century wall paintings may be restorations of early Christian paintings. When the Venetians raided Pula in 1605, they removed many treasures from this chapel to Venice, including the four columns of Oriental alabaster that stand behind the high altar of St. Mark's Basilica. The Cathedral of the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary was built in the 6th century, when Pula became the seat of a bishopric, over the remains over the original site where the Christians used to gather and pray in Roman times. It was enlarged in the 10th century after its destruction by Genoese and Venetian raids. It was almost completely rebuilt in the 15th century. It got its present form when a late Renaissance facade was added in the early 16th century. The church still retains several Romanesque and Byzantine characters, such as some Parts of the walls dating from the 4th century, a few of the original column capitals and the upper windows of the nave in the altar area and in the room to the south, one can still see fragments of 5th or 6th century floor mosaics with memorial inscriptions from worshippers who paid for the mosaics. The windows of the aisles underwent reconstruction in Gothic style after a fire in 1242. The belfry in front the church was built between 1671 and 1707 with stones form the amphitheater. There also used to stand a Baptist from the 5th century in front of the church, but it was demolished in 1885. The Orthodox Church of St. Nicholas with its Ravenna-style polygonal apse, originally dates from the 6th century, but was partially rebuilt in the 10th century in 1583. It was assigned to the Orthodox community of Pula, Pola, mainly immigrants from Cyprus and Noplian. The church owns several icons from the 15th and the 16th century and an iconostasis from the Greek artists Tomios Batos from the 18th century. The star-shaped castle with four bastions is situated on top of the central hill of the old city. It was built, over the remains of the Roman Capitolium, by the Venetians in the 17th century, following the plans of the French military architect Antoine de Ville. Since 1961 it now houses the Historical Museum of Istria. Close by, on the northeastern slopes, one can see the remains of a 2nd century theatre monastery, Church of St. Francis, Cloisters. The Church of St. Francis dates from the end of the 13th century. It was built in 1314 in late Romanesque style with Gothic additions such as the rose window. The church consists of a single nave with three apses. An unusual feature of this church is the double pulpit, with one part projecting into the street. A 15th century wooden polyptych from an Emilian artist adorns the altar. The west portal is decorated with shell motifs and a rose window. The adjoining monastery dates from the 14th century. The cloisters display some antique Roman artifacts. The Archaeological Museum of Istria is situated in the park on a lower level than the Roman theatre and close to the twin gates. Its collection was started by Marshal Marmont in August 1802 when he collected the stone monuments from the Temple of Roma and Augustus. The present-day museum was opened in 1949. It displays treasures from Pula, Pola and surroundings from prehistory until the Middle Ages. The building was constructed under Austro-Hungarian rule and was the former Kuk Staatsgymnasium, the Austrian high school. The Aquarium Pula is the biggest aquarium in Croatia, located in the Austro-Hungarian fortress Varadela, which was built in 1886 on the peninsula 3 Fort. Visitors may view the entire city of Pula. It is also possible to see the first marine turtle rescue center in Croatia. Fort Borgonjan is one of many fortresses in Pula, Pola that the Austrian Empire erected to protect the port for its navy as a result of its rich political history. Pula, Pola is a city with a cultural mixture of people and languages from the Mediterranean and Central Europe. Ancient and contemporary Pula, Pola's architecture reflects these layers of history. Residents are commonly fluent in both Croatian and Italian language, but also to foreign languages like German and English. From the 30th of October 1904 to March 1905, Irish writer James Joyce taught English at the Berlitz School. His students were mainly Austro-Hungarian naval officers who were stationed at the naval shipyard. While he was in Pola, he organized the local printing of his broadsheet The Holy Office, which satirized both William Butler Yeats and George William Russell. Economy. The Ulyanik shipyard major industries include shipbuilding, processing industry, tourism, traffic, food industries, construction industries and other non-metal industries. Major companies located in Pula, Pola, Arenatrist DD Tourism. Bina Istra DD Construction Industry. Brianka DD Food Industry. Sesta Du Construction Industry. Duran Group DD Glass Production. Istra Cement Du Cement Production. Istragradnja DD Construction Industry. Tenomont Shipbuilding. Ulyanik Ulyanik Shipbuilding. Uniline Du Tourism. Sport Aldo Drosina Stadium. Football NK Istra 1961 First Croatian League and NK Istra Third Croatian League. Volleyball OK OTP Banka Pula First Croatian League. Handball RK Arena. Basketball KK Stoja and KK Pula 1981 Swimming SK Arena. Judo JK Istarski Boric and JK Pulafit. Rowing VK Istra. Tennis Smerikve Tennis Club. Smerikve Bull Tourism. Detail of the Riviera Hotel. The natural beauty of Pula, Pula's surrounding countryside and turquoise water of the Adriatic have made the city an internationally popular summer vacation destination. The pearl nearby is Brioni Island or Brijuni National Park, visited by numerous world leaders since it was the summer residence of Josip Broz Tito. Roman villas and temples still lie buried among farm fields and along the shoreline of the dozens of surrounding fishing and farming villages. The coast coastal waters offer beaches, fishing, wreck dives to ancient Roman galleys and World War I warships, cliff diving, and sailing to unspoiled coves and islands large and small. Pula. Pula is the end point of the Eurovelo 9 cycle route that runs from Gdansk on the Baltic Sea through Poland, the Czech Republic, Austria, Slovenia and Croatia. It is possible to track dinosaur footprints on the nearby seashores. Certain more important finds have been made at an undisclosed location near Bale Transport Zverenac Hydrofoil at the port of Pula. Pulapromet City Bus Pula. Pula had an electric tramway system in the early 20th century. It was built in 1904 as a part of Pula's economic crescendo during the Austro-Hungarian rule after World War I. During the fascist rule, the need for tram transportation declined and it was finally dismantled in 1934. Pula Airport is located northeast of Pula, Pola, and serves both domestic and international destinations similarly to nearby Rijeka Airport. It is not a major international destination however, this is likely to change as low-cost airline. Ryanair has started scheduled flights to Pula since November 2006. Jet 2 also offer flights from Newcastle, Birmingham, Glasgow, Leeds Bradford, Belfast, Manchester and East Midlands airports. Scandinavian Airlines SAS operates scheduled flights from Stockholm and Copenhagen during summertime. Nearby international airports include Trieste in Italy, Zagreb, Croatia's capital and Ljubljana, Slovenia's capital. There are direct flights into Pula Airport from London and Dublin during whole year and several other large airports in Western Europe during summer. On the 9th of April 2015, European Coastal Airlines established a daily seaplane service from the downtown seaplane terminal at the city's main waterfront. Destinations as of April 2015 are Rijeka, the island of Rab and Mali Losinj. A train service operates north from Pula, Pola through to Slovenia, however the line remains disconnected from the rest of the Croatian railways network. Plans to tunnel the missing link between this line and from Rijeka have existed for many years, and despite work commencing on this project previously, has never seen completion. Pula Bus Terminus terminal is the main hub for Istria and located on the edge of town just west of the amphitheater. From there, an excellent service to a wide range of local, domestic and international locations is available throughout the year. Several bus companies operate from this terminus including the local service run by Pulapromet. There is also a guaranteed direct line from Pula, Pola to Trieste, Venice, especially into spring. Summer time timetables can be found on www.buscroatia.com www.akzhr www.watobusir www.balkanvjetor.com. Passenger ferries also operate from the port area to nearby islands, and also to Venice and Trieste in Italy from June till September. Nearby towns and villages: Bale, Valle d'Istria, Banjul, Bagnol, Barban, Barbana d'Istria, Brijuni, Brioni, Isol, Fasana, Fasana Galizana, Galisano Lisnjan, Lisignano Medulin, Medellino. Pomer, Pomero Premontora, Promontor Capo Sisson, Sisano Stingen, Strugnano Valtura, Valtura Vincoran, Vincurano Vodnjan, Dignano d'Istria, Poro Lighthouse. International relations. See also, list of twin towns and sister cities in Croatia. Twin towns, sister cities. Pula, Pola is twinned with Graz, Austria since 1972, partnership established in 1961. Trier, Germany since 8 September 1970. Imola, Italy since 1972. Verona, Italy since 1982. Kabar, Croatia since 1974. Kron, Slovenia since 1974. Varazdin, Croatia since 1979. Novorossiysk, Russia since 1999. Hekinan, Japan since 2007. Villefranche-de-Rouergue, France since 2008. Sarajevo, Bosnia and Herzegovina since 2012. Other forms of city partnership: Szeged, Hungary. Velez, Macedonia. Friendly relationships: Vienna, Austria. Several towns from Styria region: Pec, Hungary. Brno, Czech Republic. Skopje, Macedonia. See also, list of people from Pula. List of ancient cities in Illyria. Roman Catholic Diocese of Porik Pula. Notable people: Archduke Karl Albrecht of Austria, Austrian and Polish officer and landowner. Lydia Bastianich, chef restaurateur. Alida Valli, actress. Antonio Smarelia, classical composer. Laura Antonelli, actress. Sergio Endrigo, singer-composer. Mate Parlov, boxer. Stjepan Hauza, cellist. Jadranka Dokic, actress. Raimondo Vianello, actor. Rosana Rosanda, journalist. James Joyce, writer, lived in Pula on first leaving Ireland with his wife Nora. Barnacle. References. Bibliography: Cresswell, Peterhone, Atkins, Ismay, Dunn, Lily. 10 July 2006. Time Out. Croatia. 1st ed. London, Berkeley. Bridge Road, London. SV1V2 SAPP. Turner, J. 2 January 1996 Grove Dictionary of Art New Ed USA, Oxford University Press ISBN. Carat ABCD, A Historical Outline of Istria WWW2 Arnesi retrieved 27 January 2010. Carat A. B. Cresswell, Atkins. Of Statistics December 2012. Carat Mezdunarodni Svazi Administratia Municipalnogo Obrazovania Gorod Jerij Novorossiysk in Russian archived from the original on 23 December 2011 retrieved 21 December 2011. 57.